pleasure to meet you all at last, and welcome back to Gaming with Kaiju Force Neo. So let's get on with this episode of the Gaming with Kaiju Force Neo, except this time, we've got the game Doom.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Jessica and human resources for assistance. See Jessica.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Reduced by 75%. Detected. Access denied. Warning, core temperature rising.
Okay, so, we're now at around the halfway point, so keep it going, and I'll see you around at the very end.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Thank you.
presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to urgent energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up journeying onto the Martian surface.
Now, we've officially gotten to the very end of this episode, but if you want to see more go down on my channel, make sure that you like, subscribe, comment, follow me on social media, and stay on the Hollywood side.